Number 8, Clara Honsinger. At the U.S. Cyclocross National Championships in Lakewood, Washington, former Ashland Grizzly Clara Honsinger defeated perennial champion Katie Compton and pulled off one of the biggest upsets in the sport's history. The former NCAA Division II champion finished the year strong, representing the USA in World Cup events in Belgium after winning the national title.